matchup. Outside, Mitch Ballack, bounce pass, short corner, Zagorowski left open from the short corner, it's good. Boy, they left him so open from 15 feet. Very quick ball movement outside the perimeter. Here's a handoff to Powell. Powell's got a driving lane, goes in, and a big block by Tyshawn. Down the floor, it's DJ. Oh! An outside shot. Here is Mahoney. Looks down low for Jones. Porter goes! Nice ball movement there. To the middle of the zone here is Jefferson. Jefferson turns down a shot. Goes outside for Mitch. Mitch back to Marcus. Rhythm three on the way. Bam! Marcus Zagorowski.
Good little penetration.
Dunk missed. It was fumbled away. Zagorowski pull up three. Bang! Marcus Zagorowski. 5 points. Bank three-pointer. Jays up 18.
That baby hook.
Here is Tyshawn going to his left hand. Tyshawn into the corner. But they close out quickly. Back to Tyshawn. He's got an open three. Tyshawn Alexander, a little give and go action with Marcus Zagorowski. His first 5 points, bank 3 points. Inbounding into Powell. Powell trying to get away from Alexander. Lost the ball on the floor. It's loose. It's still loose. Into the front court. Here comes Tyshawn on the run. Layup good. They force the turnover from Miles Powell. That he thought he got pumped by Tyshawn Alexander. McKnight to his left hand. McKnight runner up and Bishop with the spot out of bounds. Four on the shot clock.
Let it go up top.
Jones looking outside. Ballack finally has it open. Three, yes, sir. Mitch Ballack left open in the corner. And he finally hits his first wing. Near side corner Alexander. Now to Bishop. Bishop trying to back his way down. Got away and gets the bucket and one. They had a mismatch. No good. And the rebound pulled down by Zagorowski. Marcus quickly into the front court. Marcus on the take. Beautiful move. Oh, hot step and a beauty. Ta-ta-ta. 52-50. Guide four by Zagorowski. Down the floor, it's Ballack. Ballack takes all the way home with the layup.
This place is going nuts.
Points in the last two games. Here's Zagorowski's left open from three. He is perfect. 5 for 5. 5 points, bank 3 points. Now Tyshawn into the front court, coming up on 6 minutes to go. Tyshawn sees a lane, takes it and makes it. DJ again given space, looks to drive, stops outside Mahoney, rises from three. Denzel Mahoney between the rings. McKnight to his right hand, drives, goes in. Offensive foul! Turnover! Still outside with eight, with seven. Tyshawn rises from three. Seconds left in the game. Alexander, they push and try to push him outside. Tyshawn stops, reverses out to DJ into the corner. Mahoney, three. Call it! Conference regular season champions and the students of the four.
Everything that Al Haas, Paul Lusk, Venture has added to this staff. Bruce Rasmussen, his team, Butch Berger.
Shout out to Coach Mack, year 10, baby. Hey, I got a better plan. Let's do it in the Garden, and let's do it in the Final Four. Let's roll. There it is. And Greg McDermott putting the net on here live in the building. We'll try to grab some of the Jays players down here. Let's see if we can get Tyshawn.